New today, Thorndike town officials say someone vandalized the post office with graffiti that included offensive language and swastikas. TV5 spoke to the town clerk, who says the spray paint has since been cleaned up, but it was a discovery that was disturbing. She says some of the language was tied to hateful groups, which she says is scary, especially for their little town. We'll have more on this later tonight.